Hello everyone, my name is Solar and this is Sal the EM channel. This lecture is about lattice plate structures and how to draw this type of mechanical metamaterials. So the focus of this lecture is on FCC, BCC and also simple QB type of this lattice structure. So first of all, I have searched a lot in internet, so I'm googled about the best definition of this type of mechanical metamaterial. So I have found this sentence which I think it's the best explanation of what is a plate lattice structure or lattice plate structure. Actually, let's read it together. Plate lattices is constructed by placing a plate between two adjacent trusses. Okay, let's shape our lecture around this sentence. Okay, so let's move to SolidWorks. We have three types of mechanical metamaterials in this viewport. So we have the FCC type, we have the simple cubic type, and we have the BCC type. So let's see the 3D view of these lattices. Okay. Based on the sentence that we read together, we need to just place plates between adjacent trusses. So let's start doing it for the BCC type, and then I will upload another video for the FCC type because it's more complex than the BCC type. Okay, let's move to the CAD modeling part. Okay, here is the result of my CAD modeling, and as you can see, it is a BCC base lattice plate structure. So let's just undo what I have done by deleting the process so we could start it together. Okay, here is a simple cubic unit cell which we could use as a reference for our CAD modeling. So first of all, we need to create a reference plane with these two lines. Okay, then I just normal myself to this plane by holding Control key and 8. Okay, let's just sketch. I'm going to use this towards this. Okay, and just apply a relation between these two points to make sure that I'm center side. Okay, and it was mentioning that the strut diameter of my lattice is 1 millimeter, so I want my plates to be 1 millimeter too. Okay, let's do an extrude boss. I just don't want to you need to just find the length of your plates, so then do it in a blind type with the right amount of length, so, and just unmerge your result. Okay, here is the plate, everything is cool and good. Okay, we need to create a reference plane between these two faces. Okay, and then just draw a center line on this plane in this type. Okay, so now we need to do a mirror with this face and this body to mirror. Okay, and then we are going to, actually, I have designed the lattice structure by the help of this center line before this tutorial, but I just found out that using mirror is pretty easier here. So, okay, you just stick to this plan, to this video, and forget about this center line. Okay, you just let's delete it. So, okay. The next thing is that we need to do another reference plane here with this line and this line as references. Okay, let's just normal to this plane and do the same thing we have done there. Okay, again choose the midpoint and this point to make this relation and set your dimensions on the basis of your design. So again, do extrude boss on the right direction with the right amount and unmerge your result. So okay, again we need a reference plane between these two faces. Okay, let's just mirror by this plane and this body. Okay, now we just need to do the same thing for this side. Okay, again we need to create a reference plane for this and this. Cool. Okay, I have created an axis, so let's just create the plane for these right edges. Okay, so okay, I just have some problems with my mouse, so I hope you accept my apology for some unwanted clicks on the viewport. So okay, the plate is right, so just draw it. Select the midpoint, choose this point and apply your relation, and also set your dimensions to 1 millimeter. Again, extrude boss, unmerge. Okay. Okay, we are not finished yet because we need to mirror this. Actually, plate. So again, we need. Actually, we could use this reference plane. Yes. Just mirror it with this reference plane and this body to mirror. Okay. So let's do a combine. For all of the bodies that we have here. Okay, let's just hide the planes so we could have a better understanding about our environment. So, and let's do some appearances. Okay, so here is our Lattice Plate Structure with BCC type. I will soon upload the FCC CAD design, also maybe I do some octet design. Okay, hope you enjoy it. Ask your questions, and do not forget to subscribe my channel, as I always say that I am dependent on your support. So ask your questions, give me your ideas, and we will stick together and improve ourselves in CAE, CAD, and CAM of engineering processes. So thank you so much. See you soon.